Everyone can put that same energy upon the Jesus, Alvino and Timothy. Shana, are you talking? Say all the time. All the time. See, 5 days of the week, they were there. They leave from work. Look at them on the average, they lose their job. Just go by this bumper kid. And you have people who have problems with it. Yo, we're talking God about it. Yeah. We move on and come. Ari's food to work. They're not going to get everybody on a problem. But when we talk about Jesus Christ, everybody will always say, look on and look. Like so, look better. Eh? See? Yeah, my Jesus Christ, my man. You see that, man? We don't know. That's what brings us all around. I'll be here, man. John, are you talking about 15, 16 years old? I'm 17. Come here. It's only 1 year, man. Love you, man. John, I, who come for the tour, is at school as to, but just leave 1 year, right? Yeah, man, recently. And you make him weird and you uniform from bring forth the gospel. So young people are there, and I'm going to go. Sign up for the same progression. Yeah, my man, I'm going to see you on the tour, but I'm going to change that jacket up here in the uniform. You're the principal, you're the leader of discipline on the tour. So you're the leader, don't go. Yeah, man, tell me anybody in the church. I see that. Yeah, man, give thanks to me. Say, I don't know, Marshall.
Give thanks to the Lord. Jesus Christ, my friend. You know, for St. Matthew, I'll tell you something about St. Matthew. I don't think it's a lifetime when I learned him in the schools. I will let you know him when I don't know the prodigal and the DJ. I remember one of the DJs.
Well, Matthew, you know, say you're top up there, man.
And Matthew was there for a year, one of mine. So I'll tell you, on the storm, you're saying, you may be having Minister Bless and say, prodigal, yeah, Amari, yeah. Say DJ Nicholas, say Nacho, yeah! And different kind of response, because to them,
near for that, I need it.
Say Nacho, say something to minister to what to their ears. And at the time, we must bring the gospel to church in Thailand, rule them in the road and blow up our church.
Kieman, next. Yo, Owen, I come bombard with a Kieman.
I went to the schools and I went to the garrison building. At church town last week and week before last, we put up prayers up. We go inside the garrison and I look for what we're doing. The next place I'm going to get in is Grandspeed and we're going to shop in the area. We have a big deep show, stage lights, sound system, Kevin Lewis, Marshall Reds, Man and Young. All over the jungle, we have the community, the church is coming inside of it. The community is giving the testimonies, partnership, timely words. So when we kind of ask this, they're kind of things we're doing as we're shaping the country.
And while let me show you an example of God's does. But if you notice, how we have all these t-shirts in prisons, but bad. And a while ago, we got DJ Nicholas Album launch. I'm going with Kevin Lewis and everything there, so I walk in. So, the security, look how we are asking if we get tickets and all that.
It's coming.